femoral nerve kind of goes through the hip bone right at the start of the thigh under the hip, and it follows down into the thigh, the saphenous nerve, and that's at the front of the leg, and it goes all the way down. In the back, connected to the vertebrae, is the sciatic nerve. That goes all the way down, and it splits into the common fibula, which is to the outside of the calf. That goes all the way down, and to the inside, to the back of the calf, is the tibial nerve.
Yay! Okay.